protection.
My friends, this is Theodore Roosevelt. I shall be speaking at the Tarpon Springs Performing Arts Center on Sunday, November the 14th at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. I shall be speaking of patriotism and of self-reliance and of the conservation of our great natural resources. And I may have one or two words to say regarding the teddy bear. I would be delighted if you could join me.